Rangers start out with Mika Zibanejad, Chris Kreider, and Vladislav Namestnikov. And we're underway tonight at The Rock. Defense pairing for the Devils to get it started. Sammy Vatanen, who's on the puck here, along with the Devils' captain, Andy Green. Puck taken by the Rangers early. Rob O'Gara with a shot that's blocked away high. As Deb told you in the pregame, different look for the Rangers since the last meeting. Travis Zajac drops a puck. Shooting away is Coleman. He was tied up. They score! Zajac at the side of the net. Blistering start. 25 seconds in. Devils have the lead.
Travis Zajac did it all defensively last game against the Canadiens, and a beautiful assist on the game-winning goal. He gets it started here for the Devils, and there's a beautiful one-handed poke. The Devils have numbers. There's only one defenseman back. He drops it to Coleman, and his stick is actually lifted, but he's able to get that puck toward the net.
Works it behind goal. Patrick Maroon to the far side. Hall operates there. Gives to Butcher at the top. The dish to Hall. Return pass for Butcher. Down low. Palmieri in front. Oh, what a save by Lundqvist. He denied Maroon. Follow-up shot. They score. Taylor Hall. And a power play goal.
Lundqvist made a remarkable save in front with the right skate on Patrick Maroon. And then Taylor Hall is able to get the rebound up high. And he rips it upstairs to give the Devils a 2-0 lead. Good puck movement again by Will Butcher up high. Taylor Hall, a little give and go. Down low to Palmieri, the one-touch pass. There's the remarkable save by Lundqvist. He drops his stick out of position, but the puck comes right out to Taylor Hall. Look at this save. It's a beauty. Maroon stays with it. Rangers can't clear, right to Taylor Hall. And he puts it home.
Devils gain the zone. They set up with Palmieri at the top. The dish to Hall on the far side. Here's Taylor Hall operating in the corner. Back for Palmieri. Butcher drives, scores! What a shot by Butcher. It's a 3-0 game.
Well, that's what happens. You move the puck quick, get guys out of position. And eventually Will Butcher set up for the one-timer from Kyle Palmieri. And Butcher lets this one fly. Give Patrick Maroon a lot of credit as he screens Lundqvist in front with that big body. There's the fake slap pass over to Will Butcher, and he rips it off the far post and past Henrik Lundqvist to give the Devils a 3-0 lead. And there's the big fella, Patrick Maroon, providing a big net front presence. He clears to give the Devils a little relief.
Moore's out of the box. No shots on the power play for the Rangers. Miles Wood hop, skip, and a jump into the Rangers zone. Shot by Lovejoy. Deflected in front and Lundqvist. Devils pick up Zacha at center. Tries to guide a pass across to Maroon. Taken back by the Rangers. This is Hedel. Trevisi. The redirect. They score. That was Ryan Spooner cutting for the net. And the Rangers are on the board late in the first.
Well, Pavel Zacha in the neutral zones. Got to be careful. When you're up three, you don't want to try a little backhand flip pass. And that created an outnumbered situation for the New York Rangers right there as it's blocked by Vizi. And then Philip Hedel, Vizi, and Ryan Spooner, a partial 3-on-1. Nice feed to Spooner right there from Vizi. And he does a nice job of redirecting this puck way upstairs. Crossbar and down, one-handed.
Puck taken back here by Gilmore. Rangers play it across. This is Spooner, the man with the goal, shooting, and he hit the post. Oh, Spooner nearly with a second as the Devils get it out.
Well, he's played well since coming over.
Palmieri delivers a check. Zajac on the puck. Does well to get a pass back for Hall, covering at the blue line. Now Taylor Hall down low. Banks it to Butcher. Will Butcher shoots to a three and scores! Will Butcher, second of the game! Devils extend the lead to 4-1. It's the first multiple point game or multiple goal game of Will Butcher's career.
We've seen Will Butcher feed many of his teammates for assists. Well, he's got the hot hand tonight as he scores his second goal. That's a real nice play from Travis Zajac. And winning the battle in the corner, getting that loose puck on the backhand to Will Butcher. Taylor Hall skates it in, drags a Ranger defender with him, giving Butcher some time. And you see the patience, head up all the way, doesn't take the big windup. Look at Will Butcher and find the hole past Lundqvist. Looks like it went through the body and the right arm. One more look at it, and that's where it absolutely is. Good, smart shot from Will Butcher. Devils take a 4-1 lead.
Three power play goals for the Devils tonight. Here's O'Gara marching ahead. Over the line. O'Gara on a backhand. Save made by Kincaid. They throw one in front. Nemesnikov was there. Follow-up shot. Got through to Kincaid. He made the save. Another drive by Zibanejad. Goes wide and caroms around. Gilmore holds the zone. Rangers play it in front. O'Kreider with a great chance. And it wouldn't go.
Putting up some offensive numbers. He just fired that over the net.
Boyle ahead. Hall on the puck. Taylor Hall walks in. Stop made. And it's a penalty coming up. Play continues. Hall centering try for Boyle. Taken back here by Gibbons. Taken here by Moore. Sixth attacker is on for the Devils. Hall will settle the puck. Taylor Hall continues to control. Shovels it in deep for Boyle. Brian Boyle with a centering try. Let's see if this is a penalty shot or not. Yes!
That's exactly what I thought was going to be signaled. We were calling it up here as the Devils have maintained the puck with the goaltender Keith Kincaid out. And Taylor Hall will get himself a penalty shot. There's the high flip from Boyle. Taylor Hall just comes on the ice as the penalty is expiring. And there's the hook of the hands.
The entire arena, it seems, is standing right now for Hall as he makes his way in on Lundqvist. Here comes Hall, scores! The unstoppable force that wears number 9.
It just gets better and better. And man, is this Taylor Hall feeling it lately and all year. And watch this quick release. Way up high, he wastes no time, puts that puck out in front. Take a look, he knows exactly what he wants to do with it. And the wrist shot over the left shoulder glove of Henrik Lundqvist gave the Devils a 5-1 lead. Boy, what a season for that young man, number 9.
Hayes able to close down Lovejoy as Palmieri with the outlet pass is taken here by Hall. Hall over the line. 4-point night for him so far. The drop for Butcher and a shot that rang off the pipe. Follow-up try by Lovejoy is saved.
Wouldn't that have been something? Will Butcher looking for the hat trick, rings one off the crossbar. He lets this wrist shot fly. What a play again from who else? Taylor Hall, delay, finds Will Butcher coming off the bench, and he rips it. One more look at it, better angle. Well, that might not have been his goal. I think Nico might have got a little piece of it.
John Gilmore, check, Wood, stops. Gives the puck away, Hayes in front, scores! And off a giveaway, the Rangers make it 5-2.
Well, I think Miles Wood lost the puck more than anything. He tried to pull it back. He wasn't really making a pass. He actually showed good poise and patience along the wall. He tried to stop and spin back. Let's take a look at him. And the Rangers, Kevin Hayes remains pretty hot right there. Well, he did circle around, puck looked like a bent off escape, but Kevin Hayes is all alone in front. So maybe not a great decision by Miles Wood. He thought he had a teammate there.
Puck comes in and out. It's taken here by Grabner. For the final 20 seconds, fans in red have begun to rise and they start to make noise. They'll all pay attention, some electronically, some by word of mouth to the out-of-town scoreboard. They'll see if this is the night they clinch. But the business the Devils were responsible of taking care of, well, that's mission complete. A 5-2 win over the Rangers. Since the 13th of February, the winningest goaltender in the National Hockey League is Keith Kincaid.